My name is Emily. I'm going to be a doctor when I'm